Welcome to your Scorpio Rising EFT Tapping Meditation. This is meant to empower you as a Scorpio Rising and to really just help you feel seen and heard as a Scorpio Rising. So all you need to do right now is get comfortable, however that looks for you, and I'm going to prompt you on where to tap, and then I'm going to say a phrase, and you can either say the phrase aloud or just feel what I say. So go ahead. In that comfortable position, start tapping on the side of your hand. Being born as a Scorpio rising is a strength that I carry, and I fully love and accept myself. As a Scorpio rising, I have so many strengths others don't have, and I fully love and accept myself. I allow myself to live my best life as a Scorpio rising, and I fully love and accept myself. Take a deep breath in and out. Eyebrow. I usually don't have a problem with my self-confidence. Side eye. I'm not usually scared to take risks. Under eye, and I really love these qualities about myself. Under nose, I know these are things that sometimes others struggle with. Under mouth, so I feel good that these qualities are a part of me. Collarbone. My self-confidence helps me with so much in my life. Under your armpit. And taking risks is how I find the things that I want to be doing. Top of the head. I really appreciate these Scorpio rising traits that I carry. Take a deep breath in and out. Eyebrow. I also appreciate how intuitive I can be. Side eye. As long as I listen to it. Under eye, I have amazing intuition about people and situations. Under nose, I can also be a little extreme at times. Under mouth, but it's because I know what I want. Collarbone. And sometimes that can be a lot for other people to understand. Under mouth, but it's an amazing quality to know what you want. Top of the head. I love how decisive I can be. Take a deep breath in. And out. Eyebrow. I can be a very generous person. Side eye. It's in my nature to be a generous person. Under eye. And I love that about myself. Under nose, it makes me feel so good when I have the opportunity to be generous. Under mouth, I'm also a very passionate person. Collarbone, I love what I love. Under your armpit. And this is just who I am. Top of the head. And being passionate about things is an amazing gift that I carry. Take a deep breath in and out. Eyebrow. I may have jealous tendencies at times. Side eye, but that just goes back to me knowing what I want. Under eye, and being passionate about what I want. Under nose, jealousy always shows us what we want. Under mouth, I can keep my jealousy in check when I recognize where it comes from. Collarbone, it's so amazing that I have these beautiful qualities as a Scorpio rising. Under your armpit, I release anything not allowing me to see how beautiful I can be. Top of the head. I appreciate the qualities that I have as a Scorpio rising, and I fully love and accept myself. Take a deep breath in and out. That is the end of this EFT tapping meditation to help empower the Scorpio rising. I truly hope that this allowed you to feel seen and heard as a Scorpio rising, and also helped you to release anything that you may have felt that was negative about being a Scorpio rising and growing up as a Scorpio rising. Because every sign has amazing qualities and strengths. As long as we learn to use them as strengths, it can be so amazing and such a great addition to the world. So I want to thank you so much for listening today, and I hope you have a great rest of your day.